Spokane, it's been a couple months. How we feel?
Yeah.